It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread. What is it? I too am...
Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Rani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. Lady Rani has departed on her journey.
Along the dark path of Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it.
Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end.
touch. Please. Ah, blood hurts. Please, I beg you.
Hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the man for the job. You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all.
Please!
I can feel my low.
I don't think.
Let's think.
What if I.
My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh, deary me, I'm oilier than a toad. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow! Wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions. One cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames. I'm headed to the fire. I can strengthen. I will forge.